I watch the work of my kin, bold and boyful, toying somewhere between love and abuse, calling to join them, the wretched and joyful, shaking the wings of their terrible youths, freshly disowned in some frozen devotion. No more alone of myself could I be, lurched like a stray to the arms that were open. No shortage of sordid, no protest from me, with her sweetened breath and her tongue so mean. She's the angel of small death and the codeine scene, with her straw blonde hair, her arms hard and lean. She's the angel of small death and the codeine scene. Feeling more human than looked on her flesh, I lay my heart down with the rest at her feet. Fresh from the field, oh, feed her infertile, it's bloody and raw, but my spirit is sweet with her sweetened breath and her tongue so mean. She's the angel of small death and the codeine scene, with her straw blonde hair, her arms hard and lean. She's the angel of small death and the codeine scene. Jarring of judgment and reason's defeat, the sweet heat of her breath in my mouth. I'm alive with her sweetened breath and her tongue so mean. She's the angel of small death and the codeine scene, with her straw blonde hair, her arms hard and lean. She's the angel of small death and the codeine scene, with her sweetened breath and her tongue so mean. She's the angel of small death and the codeine scene, with her straw blonde hair, her arms hard and lean. She's the angel of small death and the codeine scene.